items for the mages. Should Brand get a nerf? I don't think so. Beautiful, 250 true damage at 10 HP guy. The only problem with Brand is that the only big problem with Brand is the fact that he is actually a mage, and the problem is the mages have a very random upswingy trait. A 50% chance to double cast is insane, and that shouldn't be a thing. In my opinion, that's a very bad design, you know? Evantino says, which composition is the best with Glacial Poison? I mean, with Glacial Poison, you just need to kill them before they do. And I know. Very good, my friend. And by that I mean, it's good to play Locket if you want to play, if your mana is important, because Locket counters poison, but for at least the beginning of the fight. So that's something. What do we do? I don't think it makes any sense to counter that composition. Like, you can play Cloud in example, so they miss some attacks, but in general, it feels like... Wait, let me play this. Okay. Huh. Zyra and Renekton Silver. Holy fuck. Okay. Sometimes I feel like when they got Olaf 2 stars with Ginsu and BT is unkillable, doesn't matter if I got red buff Morello. The problem is that Morello and red buff sometimes doesn't work on Olaf, and it's a bug. I spoke with Mort about it, and I reported it like a few weeks ago, but it was never investigated. But it's investigated now, because there's many occasions where Morello and red buff don't apply grievous wounds to Olaf. Yeah, no one has cemented anything. Look at this. Maokai counters Azir, because he heals all the time. Is morale 100% reduction? No, it's 80%. The same as red buff. They both apply the same thing, which is... Oh. Which is... Grievous Wounds. Yeah, in set 1, Blade Masters were my favorite composition. In set 2, I would love to play Blade Masters, but they require a spatula, so I can't. I just can't. Feels like I just don't know how to play it correctly. You know? What do we take? I don't know, man, this is pretty weird. But what can you do? Okay. What are you playing when it's checked? People are really flexible yet. That Kiana, cool. Obviously, I'm gonna get what I sold. It's always how it is. Actually switch back to Predators, to be honest. I might actually switch back to Predators. Mm-hmm, it seems like it. So I want to buy this. Buy this. Now we'll see what we get. Are we winning this? Yeah, we should be winning this. Holy shit. Forgot that she's ranged. She would have been attacking here. Oh my god, those items, man. Dude, the items are really horrible. It's level 6 already. Fuck my life. And a silver Nico, man. No chance we're gonna win this. He's first place. It's the reason why he leveled up. He wants to have a win streak. And that's okay, I guess, for him. Okay. Okay, my friend. Seraph and Cog makes no sense. I don't like it at all. It's a waste of items, in my opinion. Oh. What if we can still go into Blade Masters? Is anyone playing that? No one is playing that. So that wouldn't be bad. Why wasn't he moving? You guys saw that? He wasn't attacking. I'm not fuck. Okay. Ooh. I'm gonna go either mages or blade masters, man. We'll see. We'll see.
So many souls to liberate.
From out of the sewers comes doom.
Alright, we'll see which items will I do yet. We have Hush, Four Blade Masters, man. So that's not bad. That's really not bad. Let me check again who's playing what. Like, we don't stand a chance with either Predators or Blade Masters. We don't stand a chance against this guy, because if he's gonna get Zed, we're dead against him. But no one is playing Sivir. Alright, let's see. So this guy is going for a Zed. Like 100%. Got still smashed. 1 second to answer one thing. Hello, RNV. How are we doing, my friend? Oh, no. It's actually way closer than it looked. Always nice to start the day with your streams. Oh, thanks, mate. Nice. Alright. We got Desert in here. Get three assassins as well. What else do we want to do? Oh, nice. Thank you for the disconnect, my friend. Hey, but we're winning. What's your rank now? Type an exclamation mark rank.
That was a Zed. Oh my god, dude.
Tough. Shit. Alright, he didn't get the Zed, fortunately for us. Why do I need armor and sliver? For the Zahn? Meh. I'd rather have this on Nocturne. For now, we're gonna keep playing Predators. Actually, this is way better. The problem was that my Kha'Zix got stuck in the corner, man. You're over Aatrox? I didn't see him. My bad. I mean, it's still more important to get Master Yi instead. But we'll see. Наличнички доставим. All right, that's the disarm. Am I stupid? Oh my god, I am stupid. Never mind. I thought I have a different item. I really thought I have a different item. Well, fuck me. That's what you get for not checking when you're disconnected. And your memory is not good enough. Nie, poisona nie chciałem robić. Let's just hope we don't get the guy with the electric man. Because that guy will ruin us. We might actually lose the game and be 7th if we're gonna get the guy that has electric. Oh no, wait, he already died. Never mind. I'm stupid. Don't take the death blade. Thank you. Hand of Justice was good too. But I like the Deathblade on this guy. Come on, we need 2 Nocturnes, man. 2 Nocturnes and 2 Scythers. No one is playing that shit. It should be okay, right? Assassins. Come on, Nocturne, you can do this. Good job, Nocturne. All right, top 4 is secured. Good for us. All of these are upgradable creatures, man. 1 Yi, 1 Jaina, 2 2. Well? Oh, you have to be shitting me. I can't really sell anything for this. It's all too important. This guy has a bronze Nocturne, man. Are we dying here? No, Nocturne is solo carrying. Good job. Okay, boys and girls. We need one Sivir, one Nocturne, man. One Sivir, one Nocturne. That's what we need. This guy gets Inferno, which is useless. This guy gets Ionic Spark, which is okay for us. He's gonna get a Glacial, which is also useless. Alright. Gonna increase the odds a little bit by buying the tier 3 units. Actually, never mind. Have one gold more. Okay then. Didn't check for Zephyrs. Fuck my life. GG, my friend. Dying with Nico. Unlucky. Come on, E. Show yourself. Shit. Mom's playing Zephyr, right? No. There's one guy playing Zephyr. Okay. Just died. Alright. Oh, he died to my ghost, by the way. Come on, Yi. You can do this. Yi, show yourself. Man. He didn't move his Zephyr, man. Didn't even try. What the hell? GG, my friend.